Okay, we're here with Uona Kaveinga. Just tell us about what your expectations are for Media Day. What have you been looking forward to?
We haven't even started. It's getting a little hectic. It's a lot of interviews, a lot of cameras, a lot of pictures. So it's going to be a good experience. But so far it's been so far so good. But I can tell it's going to get even more hectic.
So you transferred from USC. What's the difference between playing there now? You'll be your first year playing for BYU. You had a transfer year. Talk about that.
It was actually it's a big difference. Two different cultures, two different locations. The city of Los Angeles in here, and the city of Provo here. This is more of a college town, but school is the same. Football is the same, but just the atmosphere outside of playing football is just different.
What do you like about BYU? What are some of the positives?
Just everything BYU stands for. Obviously, the gospel, the church. It's a great place to be. It's fun. And just the team chemistry. And everybody on the team has the gospel to relate to. We all have something in common, and it just makes everything easier.
Talk about when you heard about BYU going independent. What were your thoughts on that? And then talk about maybe some of the opportunities that might have for you as an individual and for the team.
It was a very exciting thing to hear from Coach Mendenhall when he was telling us that we were going independent. There was going to be more exposure to the program, to the school. Obviously, there was a new contract made with ESPN, and so be a lot more exposure to the team and to the players on a national level.
Now talk about, you haven't played for a couple, it's been a while since you've played in an actual game. What are you most looking forward to in that very first game?
It's going to be, I might have the butterflies in the beginning, but after the first play, everything will go away. But it's been the whole season. I didn't play for the whole season. But, I'm excited, and so is the rest of the team. And, they're all working hard.
Now we'll probably hear your name a lot this year. Tell us how to pronounce your name.
Oh, it's Uona.
Uona?
Yeah, Uona.
Now the last name?
It's Kaveinga.